The ship's stem struck heavily on the hard bay ice about a mile and a half from the shore. We made fast with ice anchors. Each man in his way is a treasure. The more I think of our sledging outfit, the more certain I am that we have arrived at something near a perfect equipment for civilized man under such conditions. I think our winter routine very good. I suppose every leader of a party has thought that, since he has the power of altering it. What extraordinary uncertainties this work exhibits. Every day some new fact comes to light, some new obstacle which threatens the gravest obstruction. I suppose this is the reason which makes the game so well worth playing.
Ahead of us, the vast, endless snow plain. Behind us, our dear Fram. The flag was hoisted, a last farewell from our comrades on board. Nobody knew when we should see them again. In this manner, the winter passed quickly and comfortably. Everyone had his hands full all the time. And now began a work of tunneling, which lasted a good while. We did not stop until we had a whole underground village. There can hardly be an animal that is capable of expressing its feelings to the same extent as the dog. Joy, sorrow, gratitude, scruples of conscience are all reflected as plainly as could be desired in its behavior, and above all, in his eyes. At last, we got away.